not nervous. Do I look nervous? I'm a big quote person. My father used to make me say this every day before I got out of the car to go to school. I will win because I have faith in God, courage in myself, and enthusiasm about what I'm doing. Is that better? I am Lindsay Payne, recruitment and retention specialist. I take classified job ads from the newspaper and I put them on the radio. The way that people have known to recruit people for their companies are through the newspaper. And then, you know, more recently, it's been CareerBuilder and Monster.com. I've met with countless HR professionals and business owners. The main pain that they always tell me that they're facing is the majority of our applicants, they're either unemployed, they're unemployable, or they're unhappy because you're talking to the active job seeker. Radio, we reach the passive job seeker who are better qualified applicants. When you think about people who look in the newspaper, it's only the active job seekers. And when you put that ad on the radio, yes, some of them are probably active job seekers. A lot of them are passive job seekers. A lot of them are people who aren't looking and they tell everybody. I mean, you're talking to 300,000 people. It also gives kind of a marketing push for your company. I mean, this is also kind of killing two birds with one stone, getting our name out there. I'm not a high pressure person. Many moons ago, I met with the business owner. We were talking about what days he was wanting to run the spots. I said, we can either run it on Sunday, Monday, or sprinkle some extra spots. I'm thinking, oh my gosh, I just said sprinkle in front of this man. Immediately afterwards, he said, yeah, I would really like to sprinkle some of those extra ads on Tuesday. So people, after they meet with me, they say, thank you, you know, for making us feel comfortable. That's what it's all about. If the newspaper is working for you, you're getting qualified applicants, you're not having any trouble with turnover, stay with the newspaper. But if you're not, and you're having to go through all of these underqualified resumes, and the job jumpers are only staying with you for 90 days, then why not try something else that is proven to be effective? The companies that have tried it love it. Pretty much all they're doing now is radio.